those are the numbers in yellow. And 8-5 is the score in this set. UP on top by 3. But not if Ateneo can help him as they get a point off that big quick play for Gretchen Holm by 1. Back set for Pascual. And that ties it all up at 11-all. They were taking it a little easy.
Yeah, that's right.
The coach called timeout. He got the gauge with what Ateneo needs to achieve today. Kain Lent.
Ball is alive. Free ball for NU. Capilano. The bow. Oh! She sees an opening. It's not all about power.
How to do that? Look at this.
That's the classic Jack Alarca move.
Oh, very well read. Triple block. Yep. She knows that there's no one.
The Adamson Lady Falcons. Manalo. Tied the dink. Backfires and another point.